younger, I was in Walmart and I was eating a tube of Pringles and I ate them while my mom paid, but I forgot to let the guy scan them, so I walked out the Walmart and the alarm went off and I just started running because I got scared and my mom couldn't find me because I was hiding behind the newspaper things in the Walmart. People called the police because I was missing, and when I hear them show up I thought I was a criminal, so I left my mom a note on the newspaper that said I went to Mexico to start a new life and not come looking for me, and then I took off running with my Pringles and ran for like an hour, and then the cops saw me walking down the road so they pulled over, so I started running again, and then they were using the car intercom thing and they told me to stop running. So when I did, I thought they were gonna put me in handcuffs and take me to jail, so I was crying and I slapped the officer in the stomach and tried to run again, but he just held me back, and when he asked me what happened to me and I told him, he started crying because he was laughing so hard. And he just gave my mom $2 for the Pringles and he was still laughing when he left. And that's the time I was a wanted criminal.
Why do teachers literally want us to wet ourselves on our seats? Like when you're really desperate to go to the bathroom and you ask the teacher, please can I go to the bathroom? You always get the most judgmental comments from them. Like, no, you just had lunch, you should have gone then. Well, Mr. James, I didn't need it then. It's not like I can control my bladder. Come on, you're literally a biology teacher. Or, oh my god, the guilt tripping. Come on, we've literally only got 15 minutes left. You can wait. Okay then, I will literally pee on this chair in the next 15 minutes. So, don't blame me.
Are you sad? You know what? Don't be sad, because sad backwards is das. And that's not good.
Is it just me? Like, when you're scrolling through TikTok, you could be on any video, and then automatically TikTok, like, scrolls down like a bajillion videos. Like, I'm sorry, honey, but I'm not finished with the one I was just watching. And you've just scrolled down like 10 videos. So then you have to scroll up again to watch the videos that TikTok just told you, no, you don't get to watch these. Does that happen to anyone else? Because I've asked my friends about it and they said that it doesn't happen to them. What is it about me, TikTok, huh? Why can't I watch videos, huh?
I don't like to study, studying's not what I do. But if I fail my test, my mama going to use kung fu.
Curse can only sing.
Oh no, ma.
Yes, sweetie.
I can only say.
Ugh, just go to school.
Okay.
Hey, bestie.
Hey, girl.
Well, why are you singing?
It's my girl.
We have a Spanish class today.
Oh no.
In Spanish class.
Okay, Bella, your turn.
Thanks in mind, oh no.
When I met you in the summer, to my heartbeat sound. Fell in love as the leaves turn brown.
Like, I don't get teachers sometimes. When you and your friend are actually talking about school-related topics, like, is this assignment we're supposed to do? Or, like, how do you do this equation? The teacher will look at you and say, do you guys need something? Or give you that death stare teachers always give us. Then we get in trouble. Also, like, whenever you need help, the teachers are never actually useful. And you have to put on a smile and say you understand because you are too embarrassed to ask them what they actually mean. Like, why?
Hi, Mom.
Hi, sweetie.
I am so excited to get my style.
I am running late for work, GTG. The cops need more on duty.
At school.
Okay, class, today we will be talking about the styles.
Ugly.
Stop, Leah.
Okay, class, emo means rude. Preppy means kind, softy. Means caring, and fairy mean you have special powers. Only one person has fairy.
I am gonna get fairy.
No, you're not.
After school.
Tomorrow I get my style. I hope Leah doesn't get fairy. Well, I'ma go to bed now.
In the morning.
Whoa, I got fairy.
Mom.
Yes, sweet. Well, you got fairy.
Yes, I'm so happy. Well, I GTG to school by mom.
At school.
Whoa, Emma got fairy.
Give me my $5.
I cannot be the only person that relates to this. But whenever you're doing pee outside at school, oh my god, so gritty, sorry. The teacher's like, oh, it's not that cold and it's not that hard. Just run the 17,000 miles. What are you wrong with us, bestie?
Just take off your coat, stand up from that wheelie chair, because I might not know how to do it. So you're the teacher, you're supposed to show us how to do it. So why don't you show me, because somehow I just forgot.